the weather's quiet for you this evening and also for everyone else as we are heading off to your evening plans. But we are tracking rainfall that will move its way into our area over the next 48 hours. Live conditions outside on our City View camera tonight. Not a cloud in the sky over downtown Kansas City, and any plans outdoor for the short term look to be in great shape. It's 83 degrees officially out of the airport with just a few clouds overhead. Our winds coming in out of the north-northwest at about 10 miles an hour. As expected, most of us settling in the middle 80s this afternoon, just a few degrees below normal for today. We have 85 in Smithville, 87 in Lee Summit, 88 in Harrisonville, and the same right now in Paola. As we are moving into this afternoon and into this evening, quiet conditions will prevail. We've seen just one or two isolated storms popping up closer to Columbia, Missouri, but for our 44 counties, not only are we rain-free, but for the most part, cloud-free now, as most of the clouds are continuing to drift off towards the eastern fringe of our viewing area and pushing more into central Missouri. So as you're heading off and about for your Saturday evening plans, perfect for grilling out there tonight with middle 80s, low levels of humidity. We really don't get too many evenings like this here in Kansas City during the month of August, so hopefully you get a chance to enjoy. As we're heading into the overnight hours, those temperatures will quickly begin to fall into the 60s. We may see just a little bit of patchy fog developing in some of those lower lying areas, that thanks to some calm winds that we're expecting while you sleep. And look at these numbers. At 10 o'clock tonight, we'll still be in the 70s, but quickly falling here as we go towards dawn tomorrow. 59 degrees is where you'll start off in Maryville tomorrow morning, 60 in St. Joe, 62 here in Kansas City, and 63, feeling pretty comfortable for Clinton to begin your Sunday. So if you are one of the thousands, I think about 30,000 that are expected out at Race for the Cure tomorrow morning out at Union Station, it kicks off at 7:30. That's when the first race free begins. Cool and crisp, maybe a light layer as you're warming up before your run or walk, but overall with temperatures in the 60s, it will be a great day for the race downtown. Now, as we're heading towards the afternoon hours, we'll see 70s, right around 78 degrees at lunchtime, a high of 84 tomorrow afternoon, and mostly sunny skies expected as we're heading towards late day Sunday. Now, by Sunday night, this is at 10 p.m. You can see it's still quiet across all of our viewing area, but as we're heading towards Monday, here comes our next chance of rain. This is Monday morning at 7, and you can see just kind of dotting the map here in terms of chances for storms for your Monday. This will kick off the beginning of an unsettled period, about a good 3 days of off and on chances for storms in the forecast. For the next 7 days, we've got 83 for tomorrow, the same for Monday. Chances of storms increasing here by Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll see highs closer to normal by then, in the upper 80s by Tuesday and Wednesday afternoon. We'll go from a 30% chance of storms on Monday to a 40% opportunity Tuesday. That will peak with a 50% chance as we head towards Wednesday. So certainly looking unsettled here in the days to come. You still got a good 24 hours, including the second half of your weekend, though, to get all those outdoor chores done.